You know the expression, fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. I just had that experience with somebody. We did a contract. They missed a payment date. They missed a commitment date. And I got them on Zoom face to face. And I said, what's going on here? We just got started on this deal. And frankly, I'm losing my trust and you're losing credibility. How, is that a way you want to do business? And I just call it straight. Okay. So make sure you keep your commitments and expect those commitments to be kept by other people. When I say commitments, I mean, when you have an appointment for 1 o'clock, make sure you're there 5 of 1, 10 of one, be there early. When you make a promise in a contract to do something, to make a performance, to send a payment, make sure you do it. Don't make promises you can't keep because you lose all credibility to the people you're trying to do business with. I can do deals with banks, with lawyers, a lot of different people who I've done business with before because they know I keep my word. Make promises that you can keep. If you can't make those promises, don't do the deal or explain the reason why you can't do it. But don't make a promise and then that prospect or that person you're doing business with finds out that you tell tall tales. It's just a bad way to do business. And don't be scared to fire the prospect. When they lie to you or they make a mistake or an error in judgment, it's okay. Listen, things happen. And if it's reasonable, that's fine. But if you see a pattern of someone who keeps making promises and commitments and they're late for meetings and everything, don't stand for that. Time is important. What's the $1 million thought process? People I do business with, you can shake hands with them for a contract. That's how important their reputation is to it. So I just had to fire somebody. And I think it was more his loss than mine because my business goes on, but that person will be mediocre forever. Not the most positive video today, I'm sorry, but I like to share these stories. I take them from real life. And when I work with my students, if they ask something for me and I can do it, I will, and they have good credibility and keep their promises, I'll do whatever I can for them. And I really mean that. But if someone has that history of just having incredulous behavior, there's a $10 word, that's not someone you should waste a lot of time with. This is Claude Diamond. And nobody deserves success more than you two. Listen, all kinds of free mind maps, all free books, free 15-minute consultation on my webpage. Go there. And if you have a question, give me a call. I answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. Take care. Thanks for putting up with me. Bye-bye.